Yes, no sparkling. Oh, cool. One gem from it. Yeah, that sucks. Oh. What's the what's the item you made with the sparkling that you did get yesterday? You mentioned that you were going to make the one that makes your life easier. Which one was that? Oh, adamant teacher. Storage drawers. Ah. Source controlling the pug. Ouch. That's not cheap. Oh, refined storage is a better... better situation? Oh, I see. Refined storage instead of simple storage. It's not this game. Like, that matters a lot to me. Typical to the game being played. You know what? Personally, you know, we're talking about games. The fact that it's not this particular game, it is a game that I play. And, you know, I'm the one who asked the question. You know, I'm... And it's not like when you talk about something, you're trying to take over the conversation of what's going on. If there was a conversation going, yeah, that's fine. If there was a conversation going on about something else, you wouldn't jump in and start talking about Minecraft. You would take part of the conversation to the best of your abilities. Score, there is a patch line coming that's going to change some things, but no one's currently sure what. Oh, sure when, other than soon. Do they at least have a sense of what it will change? Shoot. Curious to see what that's going to be about. Not sure how much to... Okay. No, don't worry about it then. If you've read it, anything of interest in that case. Such as, are they, you know, turning things back so that, you know, if you die, the vaults are going to start killing you at level one instead of level 20, that, you know, the only armor that's going to be worthwhile is going to be the one that you find in the deepest dungeon of the vault. Skill, so you can't make skill orbs and only have your level worth of skill point to spend. Skill orbs? Okay, I don't know what that is. Into shards. Oh, okay, so is that something that's no longer there? They're bringing it, or is that something that's already there? I just haven't noticed it. Or. Just haven't read up on it to figure out how to know that I can make them. Okay. If I haven't looked at it while you were on stream or talked about it, I didn't know about it, so. Nope, I did not even know it. I did not even know it was a thing. I'm amused that the things that can fly can't cross. It's expensive, but I kind of like it. Considering making all spawners and devoted to ambush spawner, no guarantee they will come to the standard game. They need to test it the beta stream first. So an ambush spawner is what, one that doesn't remain? Well, I will not complain if they do that, but it's going to change the way the game works. Well, I mean, I suspect they would. Because if it's only going to be there once, they're probably going to want to throw something to make that one time, significant. Just gonna take a quick look around and I'm gonna stay because I don't have the time. Well, I guess I haven't encountered those just yet. Or it's been sufficiently incremental that it hasn't registered to me that, there was an increase kind of thing. That's interesting. I'm no longer seeing a target for what I... All right, we're gonna leave. I can make myself invincible. Interesting.
I see.
I don't have coal, I believe. It certainly dropped. Do you like this game better or worse? Because, you know, first of all, well, at this point, it's not a better or worse. It's a, oh, I've been playing the game as if it was Stardew Valley. I would have to restart and just focus on what I said, because right now I'm just too trained to do everything. I suspect that if I were to focus on only one thing, playing, you know, shortening the day would not feel as harsh as it does in Stardew Valley. Like, it, because I don't have to do everything. Feels like I've maxed out my heart. I may instead, once summer start, do that. Just focus on on farming over the summer and see what happens. Running out of storage space. I have to make another chest. What do I need to fix? Oh, I didn't realize it. I've got that. So, hardwood planks and heavy stone, which means I can't do that until I can break those. Which I'm hoping is with adamant. It's that I can make them with adamant instead of whatever comes after that. I guess I'm making the axe first, I guess. Wait, didn't I make a cheese? Oh, I made an adamant cheese. Huh, I did not. Okay, well, I guess... do I have a left? Fine, how many do I need for the key? Wait, okay. So I'll be able to make the key. Yes. Oh, wait a minute. I put 5, I've got 22. Okay, all right, so that's... Okay, now I'm seeing the value. Any season, okay.